And a good start by McBride. Now that's her first away. It looks like it's going to be Merton who takes over the lead. DJ Thompson trying to make her way through. Gets up there too. Then followed by Garnett on the inside of him. Now shuffling around like a pack of cards. And up in front, Merton showing the way. And it's Eden Merton up in front of Eden Merton. Then followed by Fraser Garnett in second placing. Coming around the turn, and it's Ronnie goes, Morton, then followed by Garnett, dropping back to Damien Pelichek and DJ Thompson. But as they head around the home, she's into the finishing line, and it's going to go to Eden Morton first, Fraser Garnett second, Damien Pelichek third, DJ Thompson in fourth placing. 2-4-1-3, 2-4.